Hi, Jeff here, family at GoKarts.com. On this short tech video, I'm going to show you how to jump a solenoid. Now, this is underneath here is the solenoid. Your ATV may be a different location, but this is what you're looking for. Is I'm not going to cut this, I'm just going to peel this back and reuse it. Some of the solenoids will have this black rubber piece, others will not. Now, what we have to do is we have to move the coverings over the two bolts. This is black is negative, red is positive. We're just going to put them out. And then how we jump it is you could take any screwdriver, Phillips or straight head, and then we're going to connect the bolts. You get a little spark. Okay, that tells us we have a good solenoid because when you jump it, it spins the engine. So on this video, we have a good solenoid. If you did that, just like I did, and it did not turn over, nothing happened, except for a spark, but nothing happened then it's a bad solenoid. This is a good solenoid.